The crew of a container ship came across a surprise stowaway earlier this week. This bat was found in a Pesha Hawaii ship on Tuesday. The ship came from San Diego. Crews managed to capture the bat and hold it until inspectors from the Department of Agriculture arrived.
Bats carry rabies, and there is no rabies in Hawaii, so we have nothing to fear from our local Hawaiian hoary bat. But any bat from the mainland is a potential carrier of rabies. So the prudent measure is to send it to a lab and see if it had rabies and take precautions in how you deal with it.
The bat has been identified as a canyon bat, which is normally found in the western U.S. and Mexico. They grow to weigh only a few grams. The bat was killed and tested for rabies, which came back negative.